The question says for the reaction A gas to B gas at 495 Kelvin, delta G naught R to be equal to minus 9.478 kilojoules per mole. If we start the reaction in a closed container at 495 Kelvin with 22 millimoles of A, the amount of B in the equilibrium mixture is dash millimoles. So we have been given delta G naught. From here we can find the K equilibrium. And then from K equilibrium, we can find the number of millimoles of A. So let's approach the question. We know that delta G naught to be equal to minus RT ln K equilibrium. Delta G naught is given to us, that is minus 9.478 into 10 raised to 3 to be equal to minus 495, that is temperature in Kelvin, into 8.314 ln of K equilibrium. On solving this, we get the value of ln of K equilibrium to be equal to 2.303, which is equal to ln of 10. So therefore, K equilibrium will be equal to 10. Now, A gas plus B gas will give us some AB. So at time t equal to 0, we have 22 millimoles of A and 0 millimoles of B, and the number of millimoles formed are also 0. At time t is equal to t, we have 22 minus x millimoles of A and x millimoles are converted into B. So therefore, K equilibrium will now be equal to B number of moles of B upon number of moles of A, which is equal to x upon 22 minus x. That is given to us as 10. So solving this for x, we get the value of x as 20. So therefore, there are 20 millimoles of B.